So I'm joined by Hugh Bowman. You've just played the Metropolitan. What did you make of it?
Great course, difficult at times. The greens were quite slick, so I had to be very careful with them, but no, it's been a wonderful day.
Yeah, how do you reckon the pros will get on?
Better than I did.